G'day, Danger the Man, the Captain Froggy here, and welcome back to Zeepond Zeeplay. I'm gonna give a go to Pixel Shinobi 9 Demons of Mamoru. I'm gonna get there. But I'd like to thank Ametist for giving me a key for this game. So, yeah, thank you guys. And, well, I had a little bit of a go, an hour or so, just about to figure out the control. I'm really suck, but love platformer games are not the greatest player, to be honest. So let's go and throw a new game together and see what you guys think about Shinobi 9 Demons of Mamoru. Let's go. Yep, we'll do that. We'll do normal. Your walls swept Japan. I wish I would not do the loving. But anyway. Mamoru, I'm A, the leader of the Steel Claw Clan. Decided to capture with the help of the forces of the dark power of the country and become the new leader, the new Shogun. Having received the power of the darkness, his army became indestructible. Ooh. I received the power. Oh, yeah, it's the same thing. I'm reading all right this time around. Mesmerize eyes. There we go. So let's move around. So I've got my game pad. A jump. Yeah, I'm jumping. Okay, double jump too. Yeah. Twice. Yep, so we got that. Press in the wall. Ooh, okay. Okay. There we go. I need to play a little bit. What am I doing? Yeah. Oh, yes! What do I do with this? The equips. Oh, that doesn't look that good. Okay, so. Okay, jump down, that makes sense. I really like all Excel traffic. Yeah, it's just fun. I mean, look, yeah, I was born in a very, let's be careful, when everything started, and really, you know, I really enjoyed the pixel. It's just not only fun to go back to memory lane for me, but it's something special. And I guess get a lot of people, talented people, to do it as well. Okay. Open the door. Hello, old man. Hide Aki. The yard. I have a job for you.
I'm ready, Sunfai.
To the east of the village, there is a camp of bandits. In the forest, they have been ravaging neighboring villages for several days. You should stop them. Oh, okay. Yeah, Sunfai. Good dialogue. Yeah. And that's my house, I believe. They're left for crafting. Are we gonna eat? Craft, but I don't have any ingredients. That's the recipes at the top. You can see on the top left. So there's different things. But you need to get a recipes, and I think if you go, I can't remember how to do this. Select. We'll get through it anyway. Inventory is on the left, and at the moment we have bugger all. That's good. Let's go out. Yeah, you can go on. Let's go.
Here we are, the first one. Help, help!
Okay, so blocking. I have some issue blocking.
It's not that good. Oh, not a nice person.
Oh, oops, that's a good one. Can't wait to break his head off. You talk too much. Just kill him. The level I'm not too. Lovely. Yeah, I've got to tell you, we have some things to do, and there were two of them in 10 minutes in this level, which we've done. We've done the first level quite easily. Yeah, three. Can't remember the name. Stars, can't throw. I don't know. So I can continue, or I can go back to the village. So let's go back to the village.
Age of the Black Lotus.
You're gonna play some music. Yeah, that's cool. Up the cellar, okay. Up the cellar, you see. So what do we have here? Poison. Okay, so we've got some poison. And we've got some money at the top. 196, so that costs 10. And back to Slogger. Oh, that's good too.
Live mushroom.
Hidden mushroom. That's the recipes. Okay, so let's get some recipes. And what else do we need? Potions, that'd be a good idea too. I'll take that too. Expensive, those buggers. So, that's alright. Let's move on. Let's see if I can do something here now, crafting. I should have... Yes, okay, so I have... poison powder, so I need to get... ingredients, okay. Two mushrooms. Yeah, I'm ready. I do have one mushroom, I think, somewhere. This is frogs, two mushrooms. I think I do have that, so... No, I don't want that. That was one of... this one, so... That's right. So I do have one now.
Yay! Oh, thinking of that! Well done!
I think that's what it is. Let's go for the next one. So, before I start, how do I get... Oh, I see. guy shot me the head off. Off the head! Choose now what we need to do. Okay, that's the what's it called? The RT button on my keyboard. My gamepad, sorry. Alright, so Bamboo Forest.
I haven't.
I haven't done all we have to do, but anyway, it's really interesting. Oh, lots of horns and some happened too. I can't go to the bridge now. Okay, so what's going on? Oh, you got a minibus. How many bones? What happened here? Oh, I should say.
How many bones? What happened here?
Sorry, God. Just trying to. I know it's terrible. Japanese. Accent. Anyway, what can you do?
What the hell are you?
What the hell are you? Okay, so what do you do? Hey, there we go. Cool. We got a fight bonus coming up. Didn't have to. Yay! True ninja.
I hit the skiff. Oh, thank you so much.
Oh. Well, health is all good. So what can we buy? Potions? Silver rings? Power. Mm-hmm. I love that. That's cool. Buy all of that. All of that too. Yes, we do. You're a beauty. Right. Now we only have. Oh, okay. Right. We have money. What else do we have? Oh, no. I want to go back there. Don't have. Well, that's a bit of a letdown. Let's go to the next level. That was fun. Lovely stuff again. Honestly, I really do. Okay, anyway, 10 bandits. At least 5 assassination. I'd love to find out how to do that. Don't lose more than a half of health. Okay, of your health, I guess. So let's go. Got enough. Right. That was quick. you know, I might actually be able to not lose more apples by using my really fun. Thank you.
back again.
Too good, that's for sure.
Come back to the village. Thank you.
Myself. That was no good, was it? Thank you.
dagger.
Nothing. Keep dying. Shitty. Well, I'm gonna give it a last try with you guys, and then I'll see if I can. Actually quite good this time around. Doing again.
Oh, come on.
Right. Well, guys, I'll leave it here, and I'll try to get past this and get to the next one for you. But in the meantime, thank you very much for watching Pixel Shinobi, what it is, what it is. And we'll talk to you later on. Thanks very much. My name is Captain Free, and thanks for watching again. Have a good day or night, wherever you are. Bye.